This is for M1, Monterey and Affinity Photo. Doesn't seem to happen in any other like designer or publisher, but Photo, if you do various actions, suddenly you get a spinning wheel. The spinning wheel doesn't turn up all the time. I go a week without it, and then suddenly for a couple of days, I can't get rid of it. Just everything gets that spinning wheel where you move a layer, etc. However, my solution, it seems to work for me. I might not work for everyone, but for me, go to Affinity Photo and Preferences. So you go there and go to the Performance, just down there, Performance. Select that, and now you've got options here, Display. I'm going with OpenGL, probably set to Metal. You might find if it's set to Metal, I would suggest go for OpenGL. Now this might cause other problems. Maybe other things will not work and you might have to go back to Metal for it to work. So please be aware of that. So you can always set it back again if it doesn't work. And you'll notice it requires a restart. So if you change this, the display, it will require a restart. Likewise down here. So you've got that one and you've also got hardware acceleration and enable there. Deselect it so it's not on. Once you've done that, then obviously it will restart if you've got those change settings. Click close, and now hopefully you'll find that you will not get that spinning wheel. Now, if you do get the spinning wheel, sorry, please let me know in the comments below that if you're having problems as well with this, because this has been an issue for me for quite a while, and I'm really relieved at the moment it seems to be fixed. Please let me know in the comments. That'd be great. Thank you much.